victims and ghettos in town. Still with you in this.